How much would you pay for a cup of coffee? Not the drink, the cup. Here in Berkeley, it'll soon cost you 25 cents unless you bring your own or buy a reusable one and return it for a refund.
I think it's a good start to trying to like push people to go more green or go reusable.
And this is a reusable espresso.
The politician who wrote the bill says, think of it as a carrot, not a stick.
By showing people that there is a cost to the throwaway foodware, studies have shown that we can incentivize people effectively to bring their own.
So why should Canadians care about a municipal ordinance in a small American town? Well, look no further than the plastic shopping bag. Cities in the Bay Area were the first to charge for them, then ban them outright. Just one of many environmental trends that started here and soon ended up in Canada. The same could happen with coffee cups.
Within days of the ordinance having been passed, we learned of other jurisdictions that were introducing either similar and in some cases identical legislation.
This cafe in nearby Oakland has gone a step further. No one's drinking out of to-go cups because there aren't any.
We had a problem reconciling the moral math of having paper cups that were going to trash our lake, trash the neighborhood for transactions that were 2 minutes and $3.
An outlier, sure, but also an early adopter. The massive coffee chain Blue Bottle, which uses 12 million paper cups a year, will phase them out by the end of 2020. So savor that paper cup while you can. One day, to go may be gone. Kim Brunhuber, CBC News, Berkeley, California.